I began to research again to see what options are available for people out there like me. And I found this project called Let Us Learn, and it's part of We Belong. Through that, I was able to find a scholarship and secure a scholarship at King's College London, where I study psychology. I remember the first meeting that I went to at We Belong. It was free and non-judgmental. You need that sense of community. You can't break hurdles or you can't break barriers by yourself. Us against them rather than me against the giant that's the Home Office. 3 years ago, it was probably hopeless. People take for granted that they can make plans. Just to be able to be in the space where, okay, you know, in 2 years I want to do this and I can work towards it, it makes me very hopeful, very hopeful.